Did you tell him about the night when our car broke down near that funny little roadhouse?
And we had to walk through the rain?
And you swept me up in your arms and carried me?
And I slept.
Went splashing into that muddy water?
I'd almost forgotten. Susan's quite a girl.
I'll bet.
Darren called me today. I had some misgivings as to whether I should see you again. But now I don't.
I bet you two had some marvelous times together.
Don't bet on that. You'd lose.
But you said Kermit carried you through the rain.
And dropped me in the mud puddle. Oh, those rippling muscles are nothing but butterfat.
But he was doing his best. I bet you had real fun together.
Fun? Oh, it was terrible. I'm glad I finally got the chance to tell you off. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to leave.
Don't hesitate on my account.
No, wait.
For what? I've had it with this muscle-bound Sir Galahad. Don't ever call me again. And that goes for you, too.
Susan's never talked like that before.
It is strange. She was so friendly at first.
She wouldn't have if my wife had gone and powdered her nose instead of twitching it in other people's business.
I didn't say a word.
You didn't have to.